track was good. Brigiera Kudelaskova. She is fighting for a place under the top 10 and go time!